This video presents about cassava diversity. Cassava is an important root crop of tropical climate which belongs to Euphorbiaceae family. It contains 28 wild species, DNA content is 1.7 picogram per cell nucleus and highly heterozygous due to its outcrossing nature. TNU having 367 germplasm accession of cassava maintained at Tapioca and Castor Research Station. CO1 and 2 are the two varieties released by TNU for commercial cultivation. Cassava is native to tropical America. In India, it is introduced by Portugal during 17th century, mainly cultivated in southern part of India, especially Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Cassava has wide ranges of uses like production of ethanol, food, glue, pharmacy, textile, paper, biodegradable products and livestock feed. In southern India, cassava is mainly used for starch and sago industries. These are the list of some cassava accession maintained at Tapioca and Castor Research Station. Cassava is used in true cassava seed production, bioethanol production and for diversity studies. Study of genetic diversity is on the basis of morphological and molecular marker. Based on morphological marker, plants are selected by their appearance like shape of leaf, petiole color, leaf color, number of lobes and also color of young stem, tuber shape, etc. As per molecular marker, they are used in characterization and evaluation of genetic diversity within, between and among the plant population. Commonly used markers for diversity studies are RAPTs, AFLPs and SSR. SSR marker consists of forward primer, reverse primer and flanking region, and selection of PCR primer is the region flanking to SSR. For molecular analysis, isolate plant genomic DNA. Samples are collected from cassava field at Tapioca and Castor Research Station. Chop the sample and grind with liquid nitrogen. Add 10 ml of C-tab buffer to the sample. Incubate the sample in water bath for 20 minutes and then centrifuge it for 10 minutes. After centrifugation, remove the supernatant. Add isopropanol to the sample. And then centrifuge it for 10 minutes. Remove the supernatant and collect the pellet. Add 70% ethanol to the sample. And again centrifuge it for 10 minutes. Finally, dissolve the final product in TE buffer. PCR analysis. Add the cocktail mixtures to PCR tubes. Keep the PCR tubes in PCR machine. And set the required conditions for PCR amplification. Separation of PCR products by polyacrylamide gel electrophoresis. Steps involved in these techniques are gel casting, running the gel and staining process. Gel solution is prepared by 6% acrylamide, 10% APS and 10 ml. Mix the solution thoroughly. Inject the gel solution in between the glass unit. And keep it for 1 hour for polymerization. Set the glass unit. Pour 1x TBE buffer to the glass unit. And remove the cone. Samples are loaded with dye and run the unit at 100 watt. Drain the buffer and separate the glass unit. Treated the plate with fixer and immediately washed with double distilled water. Keep the plate in strainer and again washed with double distilled water. Treat with developer till the bandages appear. SSR marker, which was scored 0 and 1 for presence of allele. Dendrogram is constructed by Entasys PC software. This is the dendrogram of cassava based on morphological traits. Here, cluster 10 consists of largest number of accession and also accession from CR. Cluster 7 consists of accession which having good starch content and yield per plant. And cluster 1 and 2 consist of true seed cassava selections from India. Based on SSR marker, cluster 7 consists of accession having good starch content and yield per plant. We concluded that genetic diversity is measured by morphological and molecular marker. SSR marker provides useful means of accessing cassava genotypes. Tuber length, girth and number of tuber are highly informative for accessing yield accession. ME209-460 identified for high starch content and yield, which help for designing better cassava breeding program in future.